Hello guys, welcome to my channel. So today I'm here to show you the leafy suburbs of Karen. So one thing about Karen, it's very forestry. There are so many trees, you can hardly see houses, and there are rarely matatus and people walking. It's because most of the people here have cars, and behind the trees there are always mansions. And one thing also about Karen is that it's one of the most expensive estates in Kenya. The who is who live in Karen, like the former Prime Minister Raila Odinga, the Vice President William Ruto, and so many other big names in Kenya. So houses are very expensive in Karen. They go by the millions of dollars. And I hear there's a regulation. You can't buy land by less than 2 acres or something. You have to buy more than that. I'm not sure about that. You can comment below. Otherwise, I think this is one of the best places to live. Environment, and the environment here is very nice. It's also a good environment to raise a family and something like that. The problem is most of us, we can't afford it. So otherwise, comparing this place to where I live in Ongatorongai, guys, Ongatorongai is crowded, there is overpopulation, noise and everything. Here it's always very quiet and serene. Otherwise, guys, like this video. Maybe one day I may afford to live in this area, because when you like my video, YouTube recommends it to many, many other people, and maybe I can get many views and one day become rich, buy a house in Karen. Okay guys, any man has to have a dream. My dream is to one day live in Karen. I know I can make it one day. I just have to work harder. Otherwise, I love Karen. It's actually Karen used to be for white people only before Kenya gained independence. So when Kenya gained independence, many other Africans started buying homes in this area. And right now, you can find any type of race, Indians, white people, Africans. Otherwise, guys, thank you for always watching. God bless.